Today I have one question. Why do companies hire software developers? I'll bet my answer is different than yours. Stay with me. We'll start right now.
Shut up and sit down.
So why do companies hire software developers? And I think the answer usually runs along the lines of, well, we have a project backlog and we have a bunch of things to produce. Somebody's quit, we need to replace them. We have a bunch of new project work coming in, and we need to address that. And that's only half the truth. Years ago, I was running late for work one day and I was on call. We had a thing called programmer on duty. I was the pod, P-O-D. And I ran into my boss's office very apologetic and I said, I know I'm here to support, our customers and the other programmers. And he stops me and he says, Scott, you are here to make money for the company. And he dismissed me, more or less. And so I left thinking about that, and I've never forgotten that lesson because he drew a direct line between the work that I do and making money for the company and why they hire us to begin with. And so I want you to make that connection too. The work that you do as a software developer is to affect the bottom line, is to make money for the company. It's not working the latest framework. It's none of that kind of stuff. I mean, those are benefits to you as a software developer, and the company is using those things for profit purposes, not because it's the coolest, latest, sexiest thing. It's because this is how they chose to use their technology infrastructure to make money, and you are there to operate that infrastructure, so to speak, or to program it to help the company make money on your work. And so in case I haven't been clear, you're there to make money for the company. We as software developers, as contractors, consultants, and employees, junior, senior, CIO, and every point in between, our job is to produce. And the company is going to take that work and make money for the company. And that's where we fit in. And you can really see this with smaller companies. You know your work affects a specific aspect of the web, let's say, and that's going to allow the company to sell more, produce more, do it faster, something that affects the bottom line in a positive way. And so it's really, really important to be in touch with the fact that my work affects the bottom line. I am only there to help the company to be profitable. And so that's what I want you to take away from today's video. I am Scott with Motivated Code Pro. Thanks for coming. Please like and subscribe and keep coming back.